There must be a book or a character for letter X somewhere.
Oh, sure. It's Foxy Roxy. Let's read about her now.
Foxy Roxy was a fox who lived in a paper box. She collected rocks and clocks, kept them in her dirty socks. She played on her xylophone until she began to moan. Roxy had some itchy spots, so she called on Dr. Cox. Dr. Cox was in dismay. We must take a quick x-ray. Dr. Cox, the wise old ox, cried, oh no, it's chicken pox.
I've had the chicken pox.
So have I.
Foxy Roxy was a fox who lived in a paper box. She collected rocks and clocks, kept them in her dirty socks. She played on her xylophone until she began to moan. Roxy had some itchy spots, so she called on Dr. Cox. Dr. Cox was in dismay. We must take a quick x-ray. Dr. Cox, the wise old ox, cried, oh no, it's chicken pox!
All right, one more time, kids only.